California death, 76 illnesses linked to ground turkey as government still looks for the culprit. This is taken from the Republic from Columbus, Indiana. Dated August 2nd, 2011. The government is scrambling to find the source of a salmonella outbreak likely linked to ground turkey that has killed one and sickened dozens more. Finding the source of an outbreak hasn't been easy. The government has been chasing the illness for months. The Agriculture Department, which oversees meat safety, said it is still investigating who produced the meat, and the department hasn't initiated a recall. California state health officials said Tuesday that the one death was in Sacramento County. 76 people in 26 states have been made sick from the same strain of the disease. The illnesses date back to March, and the Federal Centers for Disease Control and Prevention said Monday the cultures of ground turkey from four retail locations between March 7th and June 27th showed contamination with the same strain of salmonella, though those samples were not specifically linked to the illnesses. Agency said preliminary information showed that three of those samples have been linked to the same production establishment, but it did not name the retailers or the manufacturers. Silence from the government officials may be attributed to the USDA rules that make it harder to investigate and recall salmonella-tainted poultry. Because salmonella is common in poultry, it is not illegal for meat to be tainted with the pathogen. Officials must directly link the salmonella illnesses with a certain producer or establishment, which is difficult to do because people don't always remember what they ate or where they bought it. In this case, it appears that officials haven't been able to prove the link between the samples of salmonella they found, even though they are the same strain and the 77 people who were sickened. USDA's Food Safety and Inspection Service sent out an alert about the illnesses late last week, telling consumers to properly cook their turkey, which can decrease the chances of salmonella poisoning. But the department has not given consumers any further warnings about the source of the tainted meat. Despite an extensive investigation by the FSIS and the CDC to date, there is little epidemiological information available at this time that conclusively links these illnesses to any specific product or establishment. Without specific enough data, it would not be appropriate to issue a recall notice. Well, I think if it was their child that was the one death, maybe they would think a little bit differently. But since it's not anyone of their family from the CDC, then, you know, it's not any big deal. This has been going on for months. It's just criminal. I can't believe it. You've got to protect the public. Well, no kidding. But they're not. Okay. So there's been, I always do this. I always say I'm not going to get emotional and go on a rant, and I'm sorry, I just can't help it. The states with the highest number sickened were Michigan and Ohio, while 9 illnesses were reported in Texas. Illinois had 7, California 6, and Pennsylvania 5. So that pretty much kind of covers the entire United States from one north, east, south, west, right? So how about we just do this? How about we just say, nobody eat any ground turkey? How about that? That would be safe. So let's take it upon ourselves. This is a J-Ray 500-1 alert. Do not eat ground turkey. I don't care if you cook the heck out of it. Don't eat it. Until further notice. What else is that? One more thing is that animals can get it. And some cat food was recalled due to possible salmonella poisoning. The Nestle Purina is voluntarily recalling cat food that was sent to stores in a dozen Midwest states. The company says they may be contaminated with salmonella. It's recalling 3.5 and 7 pound bags of Purina 1 Vibrant Maturity 7 Plus dry cat food. Cat food was produced in Iowa, Davenport, in 2010. The affected bags have a Best Buy date of May 2012. The company says the Food and Drug Administration alerted them to the contamination. And there is a link here. Customers can get more information and a refund by visiting www.purina.com. Okay, here's another JRAY 500 alert. Don't feed your pets anything that has to do with turkey, wet or dry. So let's just scratch, because salmonella for animals is more deadly than it is for humans. So let's just scratch turkey, ground turkey, or turkey products for animals altogether. How's that? It's just blanket statement. Let's just be safe. Okay, that's the only reason why I did this. Be safe. God bless.